for one of those spots.
61-50. Yeah, you could pretty much concede Weaver and Poggé. Good chance to win the title, and Paul and Islam to be teammates. So we'll see how it shakes down here tonight and tomorrow. Now, Piper Gillis and Paul Poirier just missed a chance to go to the Olympic Games last year at the Nationals. They did go to the Worlds, however, and finished eighth.
Well, look at the speed and attack. Unapologetic, going right after it. The short pants is choreographed by Christopher Dean. In it, he utilizes the same music that Chris used with his partner Jane Torvo to win the 84 Olympic Games. So hear that piece of music, the legendary piece, at the end of the program.
Piper Gillis and Paul Poirier strut their stuff here tonight.
A very convincing performance. This is a team that wants to crack the top five in the world. I thought they certainly had the attack. I would have liked to have seen more play between the two of them, between the bull and the bull fighter. Well-skated program. Their marks when we come back to Kingston.
They're staying in character, I'll tell you that.
Long grow the shadows, kitchen fires alight. Slow down, traveler, home is in sight. Young ones gather, souls are bared. Memories get forged, lessons are shared. Warm is the food from lands of our own. All that's good finds its way home. Raise your family on Canadian farm-raised food. Try our new tender prime chicken strips, available in the frozen aisle.
How do you become a champion? Tireless, unwavering dedication. The determination to not simply accept convention, but to rewrite it. That's how we created the award-winning Hyundai Sonata. Ajax 2015 winner for best new family car, over $30,000. And how we advanced vehicle safety, becoming the 2014 IIHS top safety pick along the way. The all-new Sonata. From Hyundai.
Hi, Dad.
Yes, See, down in Toronto, they have been throwing Leaf jerseys on the ice. That's been causing some controversy. At the skating championship, they throw stuffed animals, and it's a very large dog.
Well, look at the speed. You can see how quickly they're passing the boards and the ice coverage. And, of course, when you're going that quickly, it just ramps up the risk. A nice, solid positions throughout this dance, and totally convincing. You didn't get the feeling they were thinking. I loved this element of the dance, the weaving. Detail in the body positions, a very athletic performance. They really related well to the music. They related well to the audience. My only detail that I think they could work on going forward through the international season is playing to each other a little bit more. It's between the bull and the bullfighter. It's a dance between a man and a woman, and I think they ignored each other a little bit too much for me in this dance.
Piper is from Rockford, Illinois. Paul from the Ottawa area and trained in Toronto. Look at these numbers.
Their best this season was 62 and a half.
Wow.
That's awesome. They took care of the details, the levels, very high levels, quality marks across the board.
Huge marks. That's the number, 70.03.